Now it goes the wrong way. Lionel Messi with a classy finish. And Real Madrid, who had clear chances. And I